So as many of you guys probably know that you can use third-party softwares to create a hotspot on your laptop or desktop. But if you're running on Windows 10 operating system, then you do not need any kind of third-party softwares. You can do it with your device alone. So before doing what we are going to do, first we need to check if your device is capable of enabling the software, enabling this feature with this method. So to do that, what we need to do is go to search and type cmd, and on the command prompt run as administrator. After that, what we need to do is type netsh wlan show drivers, and in here, if you're lucky, then the hosted network supported will show yes. That means your device or your laptop is capable of following this method. Now we need to do three simple things: setting the network, starting the network, and sharing it. So to set the network, we need to type netsh wlan set hosted network mode allow SSID equal space key equal. Now here the SSID means the name of the network you want to broadcast, simply like the name that people will see when they are trying to connect to the hosted network. So I'm just gonna give it TechSavage, and key means, as you guessed, it's password. So I'm also gonna give the password as TechSavage. After that, you will see these three simple messages. That means it's done. Now, if you want to check out the status of your hosted network, you can also do that. You need to just type netsh wlan show hosted network. Here, as you can see, we have created a hosted network named TechSavage, and it is allowed. Now what we need to do is starting the network. So we will type netsh wlan start hosted network. Hosted network has been started. Now don't go away, keep watching the video, because we still haven't shared the network. The hosted network has just been started. After that, just close that, go to search again, type run, open run, and here type ncpa.cpl, ncpa.cpl, then okay. Now here it's really crucial that you understand, I am using Wi-Fi right now, so my network is Wi-Fi. If you're using the cable or Ethernet, then your network will be Ethernet. So from there, whatever connection you're using, depending on whatever connection you're using, you're gonna select your connection, right click on it, go to properties, and from there go to sharing, and here click on allow and select local area connection. Local area connection means the network you just created right now. So you will just create, click on local area connection 12, and after that click on okay. Okay, now everything is done. We can just go to our cell phone right now and see if we can connect to the network we just created. As you can see, TechSavage is here, click on it, and password was TechSavage. Connecting, and it's been connected. See, really easily it's been connected. Let's see ESD if it's working. Yes, it's working neat and smooth. So this was it for today. Hope you guys got to learn something new, and I will leave everything I have just talked about in the description below. If you guys like the video, then please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to this channel, subscribe. Thank you, and as always, be safe, be savage.